Thank you. some of us, actually, you know, most of us don't wonder. Most of us don't even care. How can we do it? How can we make ourselves
Thank you. cannot help but wonder what creatures might be waiting out there in the vast void of space, waiting patiently for man to contact them. What kind of world is it? It looks completely inhospitable, and yet we cannot be certain. Who knows what creatures, what monsters might be lurking in the vast depths of this planet, living in vast subterranean cities with a culture far in advance of ours. The mountains of this strange planet seem forbidding, remote, completely uninhabited. But in the vast design of space, this planet is only one small cog in a vast galaxy of stars and possible alien life forms. What's that blue glow out there in space, that deep and mysterious aura which we see phosphorescing in front of us, turning the blackness of space into an eerie fireworks of unearthly origin? As we watch, the aura changes colors, turning from blue to red, shifting through all the colors of the rainbow. What is this strange glowing light? Is it a beacon from an alien civilization telling man that he is not alone?